So guys, on this video I'm gonna play Gears 5 on my Steam Deck, so just sit back and enjoy. And if you like watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play this game. So guys, now I'm going to show you my graphic settings. So guys, over here you can see it is mix of ultra, high and medium. So on these settings, I think I was getting around 50 to 60 FPS. So if you want to get solid 60 FPS, just stay on recommended settings. Do not change anything and you will be on 60, solid 60 FPS. Alright, now let's play campaign.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at base coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
See what we got.
Alright.
Here
we go. So guys, as you can see, the game is running at around 56-57 FPS right now. So guys, as you can see, it has beautiful graphic.
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
So guys, like I said, if you wanna run this game at solid 60 FPS, just stay on recommended settings, do not change anything, then it should be fine.
Still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off as we're alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. guess who. Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn alive.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
I some kind of exhaust stuff. But is it from a siren?
There's only one way to find out. Jubies! Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Silo. Under here. Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
So guys, thanks for watching, please do like and subscribe, bye.